There's the Lazarine Carnival, one of the only places where Celtic rituals can be seen. And
it's freaking terrifying. Hold up.
There's the Lazarine Carnival, one of the only places where Celtic
rituals... See how scary that is? Are kids in Portugal scared? I feel like if I grew up in Portugal, I mean, I was scared of the dudes at Chuck E. Cheese, you know what I mean? I feel like this would terrify me as a child.